that evening, folks. We are heading to a police rotation here. It's in Lake Jackson, but it's on like a little back streets. So there's heavy front end damage, so there's no telling what we're liable to pull up on here. I don't know if they hit something or another vehicle or just ran off the road or what. But they said it had heavy front end damage, so we will see what we got here in just a moment. Thanks for watching. All right, we are pulling up here. See a Ford truck that looks like it's off the roadway a little bit. Looks like it might have hit a. They did here. Let's see what we got. That one, okay. Two Fords. Maybe T-boned each other or something, maybe? I don't know. Chunk in the road there. What's up? This one here?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. What's up, guys?
Hey, man. How are you on YouTube?
Oh, do you?
Where's your yard at?
That's the carport. What's that?
Angleton,
yeah. Here's a. Whose truck is it? Your truck?
Okay, no, it's his.
Okay. That's that Angleton address there.
Okay.
That's the.
That's my wife, so.
It's going to be at your yard in Angleton.
Yeah, yeah. That's,
you don't need to
here's where it's going.
That's the. That. Angleton address there, and all the phone numbers. That's where. Our,
so what? Be. What do we do? Find out where it needs to go? Or?
Have you got full coverage insurance on it, or you just call your insurance, say, hey, Campbell's Towing has it, and they'll. You tell them I want to go whatever body shop you want it to go to or whatever, and they'll tell us all
do
it over
I have
there.
Have to so. Go to a body shop? Can we just or, drive it to my driveway?
No.
No. Well, it'd be, well if you do, then you got to pay for it. But if they do it, then they pay for it, so you don't have to.
Usually,
it's best
just
to.
Just what happened with me.
Yep, that's front end's pretty crunched there. Pictures of what it looks like before here. Pictures clean up. Go ahead and get a bag, start cleaning that stuff up out of the road. Broom because my other one got broken. This out is finished. Hate doing this. Thank you.
you park, not that you walk.
So does it run anymore, do you know?
I don't think so.
Don't know? Okay. I wasn't sure.
It's all pitched up in the front. It might start.
Well, that's what I was saying. If we start, at least get it back. Because I really don't want to. I don't. If that's going to fly up if I try to haul it backwards. I have to secure that all down, so.
I don't know if it's
a log
or anything.
No, it's only. It's kind of. I'd have to fold it back up and strap it down. And even then, the back window sticks up higher than the cab of my truck.
Yeah,
so it would. If a God forbid a rock. I got it right here, yeah.
Give it a whirl. I mean, I don't think you can hurt it.
No, oh, man, I think it'd be all right. It's like gunpowder in here. Yeah, fuel pump cut off on it. Yeah, fuel pump's cut off on it. All right. I'm gonna have to block it down. I was gonna try to get it back here a little ways, but it's not gonna go, so.
I'm gonna try to get them kind of.
Right, yeah, I'll need them to back up probably a little bit, and then I'm gonna have to block this here for a couple minutes. Appreciate it. Get this thing loaded and. Secure down the tonneau cover and stuff there. The wreck triggered the fuel pump to shut off, which is common on most modern vehicles, especially the Fords. And they sense an impact, it cuts the fuel pump on it.
3542 back in service.
Just get these guys to move out the way here real quick and we'll get it loaded up and out of here. All right, got them out the way here. Probably going to have to kind of get it up at an angle. Get him to move his motorcycle real quick. Get right there up on it. Anyways. To walk out from under the bed, I'm gonna pull forward and kick the bed over. So that way by the time it comes straight up on the bed, it'll be right about where I want it. Suspension dump. Secure it down. I'm gonna have to roll up and strap that tonneau cover. We're gonna strap the inside to this one. Thank you. Tow truck for the red Ford. Going down the road in this little flip up tonneau cover wheel. I'm up out of there. One's there, but I don't always take strap it down if I can. This one. Doesn't make it a whole lot good to get onto. But it's better to take a few minutes to secure these things down. It would be to have to pay to replace somebody's back window. Put this down here somewhere. Hold it. The idea here is to hold this down from catching wind when you get up to highway speed. always hate loose ends. I always try to tuck in my tag ends a little bit. It up just in time to block the school bus here. All right, we will be headed to the yard now to drop this thing off. We'll be over there in just a moment. All right, we made it to the yard here. Get this thing unloaded. Stick it here in front of this other wrecked F-150. Do pretty much the opposite of what we did to load it up. Except we're gonna move these blocks around to the front just until we get the front tires off the bed, and then we'll have to walk the truck out from underneath. That way the front end doesn't want to keep walking around. There's really no way of straightening that wheel. In pretty good there, even with that little bull bar on it. Sometimes it's a little more difficult coming off because it wants to keep kicking the blocks out from underneath it. Go ahead and throw it into neutral. Stand up. bed a little bit more, get a little more angle out of it. Block behind it here so they don't want to follow us. I'll go ahead, I got some other little parking blocks I'm going to stick in front of that one. So it doesn't really want to go nowhere. More off of that one. Perfect. Alright. Come over here to this other side. Truck out from underneath it. Whenever you're walking the truck, you pay attention to what's in front of it so you don't jam the front end of your truck into something. Back in park now that she's on the ground. Take our key out. We'll slack off the drum there. Get up here. Yeah. truck here and get it, all my paperwork and everything done, get all my straps and blocks out from underneath it. As always, appreciate y'all watching. If y'all would, go and subscribe to the channel and like and share. We'll see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Like and